Here we have for sale our 2018 on a 68 plate Ford Transit Tipper. This is the 350 2-litre TDCi 130 brake horsepower model. This tipper is Euro 6, meaning you can go into the ultra low emissions zone areas without having to pay the congestion charge relating to that area. As you can see, it has got a steel body. This is a VFS body, very well respected body maker for these sorts of vehicles. And we'll just have a quick look around the spec of this tipper as well. So to start off with, at the back here, we've got the ball and pin tow bar, and it has got the electrics, which we can see there are 7-pin. We'll show you the tipper actually operating as well, but you can actually drop the sides on these tippers if you're not familiar with them. So you basically clip that up, pull it out, and then you can fold each of those sides down individually. Let's have a look in the cab. So you start off with, you get electric windows, you get the multifunction steering wheel. So on the right hand side, you can control the volume for the radio. You can also skip a track backwards or forwards. And then on the left hand side, this is where you can control the onboard computer, which is just up here. And if we scroll through that there, you'll see that the mileage is 12,917 miles. So very, very low mileage for a tipper. Then we have a look at the driver's seat. So you've got the driver's armrest, which you may have heard then has got the ratcheting function on it. So you push it all the way down and then you can ratchet up to its position to wherever you like. You have got height adjustability here on the driver's seat, and this actually changes the height of the front of the seat. So this part of the seat goes up and down. Looking in the middle, we've got this little fold down here where you've got the cup holders, somewhere to store some paperwork. Let's jump in here and just have a quick look at the radio as well. So you can connect your phone to this radio here via Bluetooth, and you've also got the USB port there as well. Up on the top here is a little button just there, and that unveils this compartment where you've got an AUX port and also a 12 volt socket. You've got another 12 volt socket as well just down there. Let's continue to go around. But before we do that, we'll work the tipper. So just underneath the dashboard here, this is where you've got the tipper controls. Very, very simple to use. So you've basically got an on and off switch. So push it down to go on. And then once that's done, you can use this here to raise the tipper. So this is the tipper going up. Okay, so there's the tipper raised all the way to the top, and this gives you a really good chance now to see the condition of the chassis underneath. And as you expect on a vehicle as new as this and with this sort of miles, the condition is very good, even for a tipper. Single rear wheel on this. The benefits of a single rear wheel are that, being that the vehicle is slightly lighter, that should give you a better payload with a single rear wheel. You can see here the condition of the body. This has of course gone through our preparation here, but it is looking very, very nice and presentable. Good round to the passenger side. If you open up the passenger door, this is where you'll find the fuel filler cap in the top hatch there. And then on these 2-litre Euro 6 models, there's actually another little kind of secret hatch under there where you've got the AdBlue compartment there. And there we are. Just to summarise, of course, this is a one owner from new Transit 350 tipper, 130 brake horsepower, and you've got the balance of the manufacturer's warranty left until October or November 2021. So really good manufacturer's warranty for your peace of mind as well when buying a vehicle like this. It is Euro 6, meaning you can go into London and all the other ultra low emissions zone areas which are popping up across the country now. If you'd like to inquire on this tipper, please feel free to give us a call on either of the numbers listed there at the bottom of the sign, We'll be happy to arrange finance. We can get finance at very competitive rates. We can also take cars or vans in part exchange. So give us a call. You can come down, have a look at the vehicle for yourself, see what you think. Thank you very much for watching.